Happy New Year, happy 2020. Guess what? The desk is back on your television and it's on U24. Now this week, ladies and gentlemen, we've decided to focus our focal point on tech and innovation as a directive that was given by the president from State House. There are funds and they were given. Ladies and gentlemen, this week we have Miss Kembabazi Caroline from State House. She's the Assistant Private Secretary in line with poverty alleviation, and she is here to tell us what State House has for us.
As he has directed, give poverty alleviation a budget of something like 1.5 billion.
And you said, get it?
Yes, we get it every quarter of the month.
Mm. Ladies and gentlemen, she is here and she's going to be telling us how do we access this money, where to go, what to do, where to get the forms, how to fill them, and she's here to give us all the required knowledge on how to get this money.
We normally give them cows, heifers. We normally call them heifers.
Yes, the heifers.
Mm. We normally give them cough seedlings. Mm. That is a long term. Now I'm giving a long term.
Long term, yes.
Whereby people can innovate their minds. Because there is no way you are going to tell me I give you hard cash and you tell me you are going to run a skill. Really?
This week, ladies and gentlemen, U24 on the desk. Now remember, it is a new year. You can start, you can do whatever you want to do. This week, Wednesday, 9:30, with yours truly, now more than ever, Shadrach Shagafi Samuel.